Once again, I'm going to make a genuine and a real lump. The knot is here. Open end or flat end. The knotted portion is here. This is a lengthy rope. This rope of 11 feet long. Carefully watch this knotted portion. Knot travels from left to right. Once again, I'm going to make a xerox knot. Double knot. This time I'm going to vanish it. Thank you very much for watching this routine for 7 minutes.
Thank you very much.
Bye bye.
Thank you.